Wow. Surprise. This is pretty deep. Or I'm swishing it around. Okay, I think we got it. Just rinse this in the hole. Ooh, I'm tired. This is the fourth beach in 2 days, 3 days? I can't even remember. Yep, there we go. All right, got a penny. All right, whatever it's in there. Whoop. There it is. All right, state quarter. All right. Getting down to the sand over there. Getting down to the gravelly stuff. That's where it all goes, down to the bottom. All right, we got something over here. All right, we got a nice big lead fishing weight. See what we got here. All right, got a nickel. All right, got a solid 91. I think I just hit it. Think it's in the bucket. Not really a big enough hole to do this, but I'll try. Come on, give me some more water. Sorry, I gotta wait on the ocean. Here it comes. Just enough, maybe. Oh heck, let's just get this. Trying to keep my holes filled to get a full beach of people here. All right, can't shake it out. We'll just do this. You got a better idea. We'll bring Santa back over to that hole. And I left it up on the beach, I think. I missed it. There we go. Alright. We got our dime. 92. Sounds like it's over here on this side. Probably sank down in the middle of the hole. I see it. Thought I did. Well, I think I lost it. Yeah, it's in there still. I don't think it's very deep. I think it's just kind of sitting there. Too many crickets. Didn't get it. It's right here. Whatever it is. Yep. I see it. All right, tent stick. A lot of those. All right, I'll get this filled in. Got a 96. Sounds like it's up here. I think I might see some wire. Let's see what we got here. It's over here. Alright, got another quarter. Alright, we got another 96 here. Sounds like it's in the pile. Alright, got another quarter. Cool. Get a deep 91. Knee's doing better today. Finally. It's deep in the hole. Somewhere. Did I lose it? Pulls off. Back further. Off to China. Well, that's weird. I wonder if there's two coins. All right, let's go deeper. It's out. It's over there. Keep getting hits. There it is. All right. Got a dime. Yeah, we got another 96. Probably another quarter. Way down the middle there. Let's come up on this side. Okay, I think we got two targets. We got something in the sand or in the pile here. I think there's still something in the hole. Diamond rings.
You have found them? I was curious.
Oh, yeah.
If you found rings.
Oh, yeah. And then they leave them on the towel and they flip the towel.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, enjoy.
Thanks. Come on, where is it? There it is. Something, yeah. All right, here's one quarter. Got one, and I think there's more in the hole. I think. Oh, maybe not. That's it. All right. Crackly 92. Getting there. It's on this side, but deeper. It's not going to be in this one, I don't think. No, it's deep. Machine goes deep. My guess is right here. Jeez, it's deep. I'm gonna try something with a pinpointer. See if I can't feel it. Get a better idea. Yeah, it's over here on the side. There it is. All right. Kent State. We got a 2-4. Over here. I think they got it. Yes, they do. I see it. All right. Got another 10 stake. 81. 86. Sounds like it's out. Yep, it's out. Let's see what we got. Huh? Starting to vibrate. There it goes. All right. Paperclip. Sounds like it's out. I'm gonna try doing these without the pin pointer. It just takes too long. Where'd it go? It's in here. All right. There it is. All right. Got a dime. Cool. I think it's going to be a deep one too. Very deep, actually. Getting better. Silver on that side. Oop, I think I just hit something. Something. Something in there. And there's something in there. I wonder if it's coming up in pieces. Alright, we got it out. Whatever it is. And it's a screamer. Probably a fishing weight. I see something right here. Uh-oh. Ah. All right. Got another quarter. Cool. Got a solid 76. It's gonna be deep. All right, it's out. Was out. Thought it was out. It's out. Where'd it go? We got tininess. I think we do. Nope. I don't know what that is. Beach button. I guess. No, it's a giant rivet. Okay. Nope. In this edge. It's over here. There it is. All right. It's like an old Allen wrench. It's moving around, whatever it is. I'm thinking it's junk, but it's gone too far now to not do it. Whoa, getting thick and heavy. I see it. Oh my gosh. All right, got another tent stake. Cleaning up the beach today. First one of those. All right, Husky, pick one of those houses on the beach. I think I just scraped it. Still in there. Probably a tent stick. Got that. Yeah, it's gonna be a tent stick, I think. I don't think I might get it on this one. Yeah, I did. Yeah, it was. Well, it's not a tent stick, but it is some kind of a stick. All right. Cool. In that pile. I thought I had something right there. I do. Nope. That's not it. And of course, now it's gone. What happened? Uh-oh, we got tiny. Oh, there, whatever it is. Antique pull tab. Got a very crusty penny. Zinker, 95. Can we get another quarter? Felt like I hit something. It's going to be real deep. Possibly too deep. We're in the water. Deeper. Thank you. we'll get it out somewhere over here. Somewhere over here. I just felt it vibrate. There it goes. Yep. All right. Got another quarter. Cool. It's out. Let's see what we got. On the bottom. It's in my hand. Something tiny fell through. There it is. Got one of these earlier. Little brass washer. All right, copper washer, sorry. I got a solid 79 here. I've been having a coordination attack. Solid 79. Ooh, that wet sand's heavy. Okay, it's in the pile here. Says it was in the pile. Over here. Right here. Extremely crusty zinking. Almost guaranteed.
Did you find that 4-carat diamond ring I lost here yesterday?
Not yet. I'm working on it. I think we got junk. All right, there's our buddy. Gonna play around in the dry sand for a little while until the tide goes out. Do this for a little while, and then I'm gonna eat, take a nap, put on my headlamp, come out here at night, and see if we can't clean up on that low tide. Got a 91 over here. I like the dry sand a little bit better. Not as back-breaking. Must have thrown a lot of sand up on the beach when Ian came through here. think I might got it this time. Yeah.
Yep.
Where'd it go? There it is. All right, crusty dime. All right, I got a 96 here. I think it's out. Another 25 cents, cool.
Say beach.
We're gonna do a little night hunt. I'll bring you back on the first target. If I can get this light to go on. There we go. Headphones back on. Somebody's been out here already tonight, looks like. We got a 96 here. Probably got a quarter. Looks like I got it already. Maybe not. What's going on? Cool, you got something. If it didn't knock it back in the hole. Well, it was beeping. I wonder if it went back in the hole. There it is, whatever it is. A little difficult at night. All right. Got a quarter. All right, we got a 77 here. It's out of the hole.
It's kind of interesting what you're doing.
All right, we got a little ring here. Whoops. All right, we got a little ring. Check that out later. Okay, I got a 71. Can't tell if it's in there or not. Nope, it's in the clump. That's odd. Doing better without sunlight. All right, just a little garbage. Next. All right, there's my hole. Got something over here in the pile. I don't think it's anything too crazy. There it is, whatever it is. All right, we got a very crusty dime. All right, got a dime. Bring you back on the next one. All right, I got a screaming 90, 91. I've already found one beer can, now we found another beer can. People be drinking on the beach. It's okay, at least it's not a bottle. Okay, I got 85, 86. Still in there. Oh, I can almost guarantee it. This is an aluminum can. Yep. That's just a stick. All right, we'll get rid of this. All right, so far I've got about a 6-pack of cans out of here. It's a solid 80 this time. Doesn't sound like the cans did. Huh. There's a can there. That's it, another can. All right. Deep, whatever it is. Ooh. It's 86. Yeah, it's probably nothing good. But it's all right, it's on this side. Getting down into the bigger sand. Oh, looks like I got it out. It's a 57. And it's a screamer. Let's see what we got. I'm buzzing. Oh, it's gonna be small. Oh, I see it. All right. Nighttime pull tab. All right, we got another signal here. We got two? No, it's still in there. Turned it. It's quieter. Okay, I know where it's at now. I think. Right there. All right, see what we got. All right, got a penny. We got an 81 to a 93 here. It's deep, it's gonna be real deep. Yeah, it's gonna be super deep. Let's get to digging, get some of these out of here. I'm up here in the dry, which is wet down below, but trying to figure out exactly where it's at with the pinpointer. To open this up so I can get my coil on there better. It's acting like it's out. It is. And my pinpointer is going bonkers. All right, it's over here somewhere. I see what it is. It's a little itsy bitsy pin. All right. All right. Got a 90 here. Still in there. like it's further over on this side. A little deeper. Still in there. Let's try on this side a little bit. Oop, that was a bit much. Sand right down the middle. Keep do this. But I've got a pouch full of that's weird. It's on. It must be deep. All right, let's go deep. But I got a pouch full of beer cans. Smells like a brewery. Maybe I got it that time. Let's see. Nope. Alright. Try over here. Got it. Finally. All right, let's get it. Come on, I know it's here. It's right here. Give me my 10 cents. All right, got 10 cents. All right, I'm getting a 99, 97. What do we got? Never even had that number, I don't think. That's out. Let's go see what kind of stuff is $97.99. Alright. Whatever it is, it's right here. Huh. Alright. Got a quarter. Cool. I got an 85 here. I don't think it's deep. I think it's right on top somewhere. Yeah. Yeah, well, that's not it. Is that it? Well. It's loud, whatever it is. Maybe it was deep. Well. Oh, come on. Did I get tiny? Oh, no, it's just a penny. I was pushing it around. It had sand all over it. All right, got another penny. All right, this could be anything. 89, 88, 6. 87. Can't tell if you guys can see that or not. I hope you can. It's out. Whatever it is, it's about right here. Yeah, buzzing. I was buzzing. Must be something small. Yeah, it's gonna be like tininess. Uh-oh. Now it's gone. It's gone. I don't think it was much anyways, but let's do this. Give it another shot. Because it's still saying... still saying 91. Okay, it's in my hand. Man. I just dropped it. It was a penny, I think. Was it a penny? Where the hell did it go? It's like, it went off in a never, never land. Wow. Is this thing working? Yeah, it's working. All right, one more time. Find it again.
What are you doing?
Looking for treasures. Something super tiny.
What are you looking for?
Well, the little wand that I have starts buzzing when it gets... sorry if I'm blinding you. It starts buzzing. Here, I'll turn on the noise. See, when you get near something metal, it does that. There's something here, but it's so tiny, I think that it's like unreadable.
Somewhere there.
Aha, see the little tiny screw? Or it's a pop rivet. Yeah, it's an old flathead screw. Okay. All right. I think you got two targets here. You got two 96s. Hopefully a couple of earrings. Okay, now it's one signal. Wait, no? It's hard to tell. All right, let's get this dug up before I get another visitor on the beach. All right, what do we got? Let's get... all right, there's one quarter. Did we have two in here? Nope. All right, that's it. Bury the hole and get going. I love the soft sand. It's so much nicer than the wet sand. All right. GoPro stop recording. Got a 90 and a 3. Hmm. whatever it is that's in here. Screams in the hole. I might see rust. Let's see if that was it. Whatever that is. I don't know what that is. Some kind of a spring. You got anything else in the hole? My pouch is full. I got so many beer cans in here. That's it. All right, let's bury this so nobody takes a dive. What do you think it is? I got 88 and it's screaming. I think I already know. They don't have any more room for any more beer cans. So I'm out of here. And I think there's another one even behind that one. That was from that other group. I must have missed that one. Piglets. Beach piglets. I think, oh, maybe. I'll dig it up if it's in there. Might have to carry one in my hand. All right. I'm overflowing with beer cans. Time to go. Thanks for watching Gary's Metal Detecting. See you on the next one. Wait a minute. Let's get them all. Yep. You got one more. Ooh, yeah. You can. Thank you. Yep. Another sloppy pig left their stuff on the beach. All right. That's it. All right. 90, possibly two targets. Nope, solid 90. It's over here. Nope. More over here. Got something over here too? No. Pushing it around. I stink. All right, I think we got it. Got it. All right. Got another 10 cents. Okay, I got another 90 here. I'm starting to think that dimes are the popular thing to lose on the beach. I just don't bring money to the beach. All right, kind of slid back in the hole, but I think I know where it's at.